There's a beetle that does tricks in here, somewhere. Sweep the grass with a net in your local meadow and you might find one of these. It's a beetle of the family Elateridae, commonly known as the click beetles. Their larvae are commonly called wireworms and are regarded as pests by anyone trying to grow potatoes. Now, there are 65 species in the UK and they're annoyingly difficult to identify because they all look the same, but I'm pretty sure this one belongs to the Agriotes genus. Click beetles are so named because when threatened or flipped upside down, they can do a backflip, which produces the click sound. So if you want to see this backflip, you have to threaten the beetle. In case you're wondering, this self-righting mechanism works like one of those jumping paper frogs. That is, by bending back something to store elastic energy, then suddenly releasing it. The beetle doesn't even use its legs. It just flexes its body to break a latch, releasing the stored energy instantly. The beetles can reach 25 Gs compared to the 3 Gs that astronauts experienced in the space shuttle. Anyway, it seems I inadvertently proved that beetles can learn things because eventually it stopped reacting to me prodding it with a twig. In fact, it soon got annoyed and just flew away.